What's up YouTube? So today I will be doing the virtual unboxing of Galaxy A70. So you know that a few days earlier only Samsung has launched the Samsung Galaxy A70. So let's talk about it and do the virtual unboxing. So let's talk about the features, price and full specifications. Samsung has launched another new smartphone of its A series, Samsung Galaxy A70. Samsung Galaxy A70 is now available for pre-orders from 20 April onwards, and you will get a complimentary Samsung's UFlex Bluetooth headsets with which value of rupees 3,799 at rupees only 1,000. If it's a complimentary product you are going to get if you pre-order Samsung Galaxy A70. So now let's move on to the phone and do its physical overview. So let's talk about the display. So now let's talk about the display. The display of the smartphone, it comes with a 6.7 inch Full HD Plus Super AMOLED Infinity V display that comes at a pixel count of 1080 into 2400 pixels per inch, and it comes with an aspect ratio of 20:9. Next, let's talk about the OS. Now let's talk about its operating system. Samsung A70 runs on Android 5 based Samsung One UI. As you know, Samsung Galaxy S10 also comes with One UI. So let's move on to the next thing, that's the processor. Let's talk about the processor. The Samsung Galaxy A70 is powered by Snapdragon's latest and the greatest processor of 600 series, that is the Snapdragon 675 octa-core processor. So next, move on to the memory department. Now let's talk about the memory. Samsung Galaxy A70 launched in two storage variant, where 6 GB RAM and 8 GB of RAM. So the 6 GB of RAM comes with 128 GB storage, and the 8 GB of RAM also comes with 128 GB of storage, and the phone can also store up to 512 GB of micro SD card for storage. So that's a very... The Samsung Galaxy A70 camera. Now we talk about the camera department. Everyone needs a good camera, right? So camera quality and also a selfie. So Samsung Galaxy A70 has a triple rear camera set up with LED flash, and also have a 32 megapixel front facing camera. Rear camera, that is number one, 32 megapixel camera with f1.7 aperture, which will help you in low light images. Picture quality will be great. So number second would be the 8 megapixel ultra wide lens of aperture 2.2 at an f2.2 aperture. So it's an ultra wide lens. Groupie or selfie you can take. Or number three, it's a 5 megapixel depth sensor with f2.2 aperture. So the front camera comes with a 32 megapixel front facing camera with f2.0 aperture, up for selfies and video calling. So next comes the battery department. So now let's talk about the battery. The Samsung Galaxy A70 comes with a powerful 4500 mAh battery with support of 25W fast charging. Can you imagine that? Vivo also doesn't give you a 25W charger in their box. So it's a great thing that Samsung has included. And overall, the bread and the butter would be the Type-C port is also included in the phone. So that would be a great feature that you can experience in the phone. So next comes the network and the connectivity features of the phone. That is connectivity. You can use connectivity features. You can use dual SIM support is there, and it has a Wi-Fi, Bluetooth, GPS for networking, and it is also a 3.5mm audio jack. As other manufacturers are ignoring that piece of uniqueness, so Samsung always includes its 3.5mm audio jack in their devices. So next comes the security department. So now we talk about the security of the smartphone. This smartphone comes with an in-display fingerprint scanner, and a face unlock option are also available for a security. In-display fingerprint scanner is a very good option, as Samsung doesn't implement an optical fingerprint sensor. It implements an ultrasonic fingerprint sensor, which is a great invention, I would say, for Samsung. As innovative Samsung is going. So let's talk about the price now. So about the price of the smartphone, Samsung Galaxy A70 launched with two storage variants that I have told you in the earlier video. So comes at ₹28,990 of 6GB of RAM and 128GB of storage, and the second that is the higher variant of the device, that is that comes with 8GB of RAM and 128GB of storage, comes with comes at a price of ₹32,990. It's available from 1st May from sale on Flipkart and retailer shop. So that's all in the video, guys. If you like the video, please end up liking the video and please do subscribe my channel and press the bell icon beside that. So let's meet in the next video.